when I ordered that hit on you, I worried that I was killing the golden goose. But you see, it was just fate that you survived that. You had one last golden egg to give. You really think that just because you have an idea, it belongs to you? Your father, he helped give us the atomic bomb. Now, what kind of world would it be today if he was as selfish as you?
Mamu, I've come to bargain.
You've come to die. Your world is now my world. Like all worlds.
They call me terrorist, radical, zealot, because I obey the ancient laws of my people, the Kree, and punish those who do not. Because I do not forgive your people for taking the life of my father, and his father before him. 1,000 years of war between us will not be forgotten.
You can't do this! Our government signed a peace treaty!
My government knows no shame. You Zandarians and your culture are a disease.
You will never rule Zandar.
No. I will cure it!
Don't hurt me! No more! What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
You know, you really shouldn't trust the Wakandans. I'm much more your speed.
I don't trust anybody, not in this job. But what I am interested in is that arm cannon out there. Where'd you get that?
It's an old mining tool that I made some adjustments to, but I can get you one if you like.
Why don't you give me the name of your supplier, and I'll ask them.
He's right outside. Why don't you ask him yourself?
What, T'Challa? You're telling me that weapon on your arm is from Wakanda?
Bingo. What do you actually know about Wakanda?
Shepherds, textiles, cool outfits.
It's all a front. Explorers searched for it for centuries. El Dorado, the Golden City. They thought they could find it in South America, but it was in
Africa the whole time. A technological marvel, all because it was built on a mound of the most valuable metal known to man. Isipo, they called it, the gift. Vibranium.
Vibranium, yeah, strongest metal on Earth.
It's not just the metal. They sew it into their clothes. It powers their city, their tech, their weapons.
Weapons?
Makes my arm cannon look like a leaf blower.
That's a nice fairy tale, but Wakanda is a third world country, and you stole all their vibranium.
I stole! Damn it!
How could you?
How could I what?
You said we would destroy the Avengers. Make a better world.
It will be better.
When everyone is dead.
That is not... The human race will have every opportunity to improve.
And if they don't?
Ask Noah.
You're madmen.
There are more than a dozen extinction-level events before even the dinosaurs got theirs. When the Earth starts to settle, God throws a stone at it. And believe me,
He's winding up. We have to evolve. There's no room for the weak.
And who decides who's weak?
Life. Life always designs.
No matter what lies Aspen told you, the CI was his greatest success.
Deluded captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality, you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. And unlike you, I embrace it proudly. Without fear.
Then how come you're running?
So, are you going to the roof? About me? Where will I sit?
Not a scratch, Doctor. Not a scratch.
You kept your looks, Colonel. Congratulations. Mission report, December 16, 1991.
Who are you?
My name is Zemo. I will repeat my question. Mission report, December 16, 1991.
How did you find me?
When S.H.I.E.L.D. fell, Black Widow released Hydra files to the public. Millions of pages, much of it encrypted, not easy to decipher, but I have experience and patience. A man can do anything if he has those.
What do you want?
Mission report, December 16, 1991.
Go to hell!
Hydra deserves its place on the ash heap, so your death would not bother me. But I'd have to use this book and other bloodier methods to find what I need. I don't look forward to that. You'd only be dying for your pride.
He's gone. It's a shame. I would have liked to have seen that.
You must be Hela. I'm Thor, son of Odin.
Really? You don't look like him.
Perhaps we can come to an arrangement.
You sound like him. Kneel.
Beg your pardon.
Kneel. Before your queen?
I don't think so. It's not possible.
Darling, you have no idea what's possible.
No!
this simpler? Is this not your natural state? It's the unspoken truth of humanity that you crave subjugation. The bright lure of freedom diminishes your life's joy in a mad scramble for power, for identity. You were made to be ruled. In the end, you will always kneel.
Titan was like most planets. Too many mouths, not enough to go around. And when we faced extinction, I offered a solution.
Genocide.
But random. Dispassionate, fair to rich and poor alike. They called me a madman. And what I predicted came to pass. With all six stones, I could simply snap my fingers. They would all cease to exist, and I call that mercy.
And then what?
I finally rest. Watch the sunrise on a grateful universe. The hardest choices require the strongest wills.